thank you.
Yep.
Well, baseball bats and hula hoops it is, then. Charlene, do you think it's possible that we can make enough gifts to meet our quota?
Baseball bats, first and second is 50. Yeah, it is possible.
Yeah.
It is, but Fred, that's not what the kids asked for.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but all that matters is that each of the kids get a toy. That they all have something that they can open when they wake up in the morning. Most importantly, that they all know that there's somebody out there who's thinking about it. You guys have never missed a Christmas before. If you guys are going to go out this year, you're going to go out trying.
Right.